Mr. Lema. I'm going to present the scope about the ordinary level pre-examination 2020 Zilas students. I hope the message will get you well. Next thing, let's go, let will focus on the papers. Our biology paper examination, it will be a full examination consisting of three papers. And these papers will be paper one, which will be for 40 marks, 1 hour. We have paper two, which will be for 100 marks, 2 hours. We have paper three, which will be for 60 marks, 3 hours. From then on, this moment, we are going to focus on the topics which will be covered in examination. The first topic will be the characteristics of living organisms. As we learned in class, there are 7 characteristics of living organisms, and I'll give 2 examples, which is movement and excretion. We need to know those characteristics and be able to describe them. The next one will be classification of living organisms. As we said in the class, classification is grouping living organisms according to their similarities, what they have in common. And we also talked about the importance of classification, where we said it makes the study of living organisms so easily. And the next topic will be diversity of living organism. Diversity means differences of living organism. We are all human beings, but if you check, others are tall, others they are short. That's what we call diversity. But if you check again, a dog and a human being, they are all classified under animal kingdom. Now, those are the things we need to focus on. We need to study diversity in detail. Next topic will be the microscope. On the microscope, we need to know different parts of the microscope and the functions of each part. Because sometimes in examination, they might bring only the part, they might label, for example, the eyepiece. They might label it as A and C. Identify the part labeled A. We should know that is the eyepiece. Or they might say, outline the function of the part labeled A. The next one will be cell structure and organization. How the cells are organized. As we learned in class, cells, they are organized from the smallest to the largest. The smallest will be a cell organism, that's how they are organized. The next one will be a tissue. From a tissue, we have an organ. From an organ, we have an organ system. From an organ system,